TV0039 here, my sidekick, Zolit, and we're coming into Green Isle. Green Isle, Minnesota. Alright, you keep it steady.
I will.
So they can see straight out the windshield. You can pan on some of the houses and the church and whatnot. This is a small little town called Green Isle, Minnesota, population 334. Real tiny little bugger. There's barely hardly anybody in here. Most of these houses on this side are all new to the town in the new development. But it's a real small town. There ain't much. There's this, you know, elementary school, K through, I think it's 8th grade there.
Hmm.
Kindergarten through 8th grade. And then they got the church here. And I'm not sure if it's Lutheran or Catholic or Pentecostal or uptight. Catholics, yeah, there's. Might as well call them the Catholic. And this is the town. There ain't much to it. There's a little park. Come over here and check it out. A couple of old buildings. Get over here a little bit. There's the old Lee overalls and city of Green Isle and all the different little houses and styles of houses. It's a pretty nifty little town. It ain't big, but it's a nice little town. I lived here for a little bit, for about a month with a friend, and lived over in the new developments. And it wasn't bad. There's not a lot of work around here, I'll say that much, but shoot down that way and you can see a little. Hmm. That's quite the little town. It's an American little town. Nifty. This is how things are in America in the rural areas. There's a nice little body shop. And the New Yorker Club bar, local bar.
That's Green Isle. Mm-hmm.
Thank you for your time. TV 0039 out.